This video shows how to get started with Supplier Onboarding Playbook. Supplier owners and managers can use Supplier Onboard Playbook to complete necessary onboarding tasks and activities that are needed to onboard new suppliers. The Supplier Onboarding Playbook helps onboard new suppliers by providing necessary tasks and activities for supplier owners and managers. The playbook is used with cases created with the Onboard a Supplier case type. You can view these cases on the Source to Pay Workspace Case Details page on the Playbook tab. After submitting a supplier onboarding request, a new case is created and you can start the new process. The Supplier Onboarding Playbook has four stages: registration, qualification, activation, and rejection. For our video, we'll focus on registration, qualification, and activation. The first step in the playbook is registration. After the onboarding request has been properly submitted, the Supplier Onboarding Playbook is displayed. Under Supplier Onboarding, several registration tasks in the playbook are automatically completed as part of the onboarding. Next, import the data from the supplier. On the registration task list on the left, the associated tasks are marked as complete as they relate to the import of the data from the supplier. Some tasks will require a response before the playbook tasks continue to run. The playbook will continue to run the necessary tasks to complete the registration and moves into qualification. You can monitor the tasks as they are completed. The playbook moves into the qualification stage and prompts you when needed. Here, we can skip past the risk assessment. Confirm that the supplier is not restricted. And then confirm the qualification status. From the supplier collaboration portal, the supplier adds the necessary banking information and submits the form on their end. The first task requests proof of banking information from the supplier. Fill out the form and submit. The last step is to have the banking details confirmed. Complete the form, then submit. After the supplier submits the requested information on the supplier collaboration portal, the playbook will complete the final tasks. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.